Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Here's how Scotland will line up.
Well, when they don't have possession, it will be a back five. But when they win the ball back, the wing-backs will push further forward to make it a 3-5-2.
Look at the opposition starting lineup today.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And the match begins. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Mykola Shaparenko. Teammate in support. Can he do it? Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Wonderful chance. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Who can he pick out? It might be. And touched onto the frame of the goal. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Well, he really is danger personified. But in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Malinovsky. It's with Mykolenko. Serhii Sidorchuk. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Mykola Shaparenko. delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. John McGinn. Tierney. Andrew Robertson. Kieran Tierney. John McGinn. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Yaremchuk. The ball with Sidorchuk. Roman Yaremchuk. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Can they create something from here? And let's give credit to the defending. Che Adams. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. And continues his run. Well, he successfully got past him. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Alexander Zinchenko. And on the ball, Shaparenko. Now Zinchenko. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Scott McTominay. Dykes. O'Donnell. Scott McTominay. Chance to cross. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Won it back. Yarmolenko. The ball with Sidorchuk. Karavayev. It's with Yarmolenko. And it's with Roman Yaremchuk. Sends it back. He's trying to create something. Serhiy Sidorchuk. Is it going to be? Well blocked, but he must clear it away. Not the best challenge, free kick. A chance to extend the lead. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. And deciding to go short with this one. And whipped into the box. Vitaly Mikhailenko. Really good high press. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Scott McTominay. Lyndon Dykes. Jack Hendry. Lyndon Dykes. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Callum McGregor. Lyndon Dykes. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Malinovsky. It's with Mikhailenko. Serhii Sidorchuk. Jay Adams. Scott McTominay. Here's McGregor. Dykes. Big chance! And the keeper stretching to deny him. And short it is. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Serhii Sidorchuk. Mykola Shaparenko. Oleksandr Zinchenko. Now, let's see what they can do here. Opportunity it is. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And really meet and drink to the keeper under the circumstances. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Andrew Robertson. Jack Hendry. It's with McTominay. And it's Hendry with it. Callum McGregor. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Robertson. McGregor. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Oleksandr Zinchenko. Can they get in behind them? There to take it away. Jay Adams. Dykes. Callum McGregor. It's there for him. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, let's take another look. And it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Karavayev. Now Zinchenko. Matvienko. Yaremchuk. And fed forwards. Malinovsky. Has the strength to hang on to it. Must take the lead here. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he plugged away in that first half, making run after run without too much success, but eventually he got his reward, and what an important goal it was.
And the match begins. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Vitaly Mykolenko. Moving into the advanced position. A chance to whip it in. This looks threatening.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So the ball is rolling again, 2-1 the scoreline. Lyndon Dykes. It's with McTominay. O'Donnell. Callum McGregor. Che Adams. They've won back possession. Yaremchuk. Mykola Shaparenko. He's given it straight to the opposition. Che Adams. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Serhii Sidorchuk. Now Zinchenko. Malinovsky. Matvienko. Alexander Zinchenko. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. But then the one that fails to hit its target. A really effective shielding under pressure. Tierney. Well, getting the ball forward. Could cross it in here. Mykola Shaparenko. On to Malinovsky. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. So a personnel change then. Have it again. Jay Adams. Scott McTominay. Untidy on the ball. Mykola Shaparenko. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. But they dealt with the threat posed. 30 minutes to go then. McGregor. Can he get them level? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Karavayev. Marlos. Difficult to stop him. Yarmolenko. They really look after the ball when they have it. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oleksandr Zinchenko. This looks interesting. Strong play here. Andriy Yarmolenko now. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And fed forwards. Making progress. Corner awarded. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. And there's the delivery. Oh, good save. Excellent header. Not a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. And deciding to go short with this one. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Going short. Karavayev. Mykola Shaparenko. This might be ideal for the counter. The cross is on. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Malinovsky. And on the ball, Shaparenko. Chance to do damage. Callum McGregor. How about the cross? Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. possibilities here. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Malinovsky. Matvienko. Marlos. Take it away. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Retaining possession proving difficult. Jay Adams. Could cross it in here. McTominay. McGregor. What late excitement. And the match is level.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. A tremendous vision on the attack. Is this to be late drama? Roman Yaremchuk. Oleksandr Zinchenko. On to Malinovsky. Mykola Shaparenko. Will he find the net? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Christie. O'Donnell. Well, can they open up the defense here? And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Christie. He's protecting it well. Now with Ryan Christie.
Well, chances don't come much better than that, do they, Derek? That might be their last chance to win this game.
Mykola Shaparenko. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Oleksandr Zinchenko. Level pegging, but can they change that? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. John Fleck. Jay Adams. Slipshod passing.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
Andrew Robertson. And intercepting it. So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. It's a neat move. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Scott McTominay. O'Donnell. It's with McTominay. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? The players waiting in the centre. Well, the teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. Over it comes, and he clears the danger. And there's the whistle. They cannot be separated after 90 minutes.